not.
Are we screaming?
Who knows? It's a mystery. We could be live right now. Oh, it says they're green. Starting.
Oh my gosh.
I think we might have to mute ourselves. So you click here.
Why?
Just because we went onto the other window.
Oh.
See? We nooped that one right up.
Yeah.
One or two of us. Well, it's streaming.
Yep.
But nobody's watching. Okay, we should probably tweet it.
Okay.
All by myself. That's not how it goes at all, is it?
No.
Okay, that's fine. So, I'm Oliver, age 24.
I'm Bay.
Age 21.
Well done.
Yeah.
Well done, Bay.
Points for getting that right. And we're going to be playing Life is Strange.
Because it is.
That's why they called it that.
Yeah.
So, we click New Game.
Yeah.
There we go. New game away.
How exciting.
It is. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your gaming and in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely.
Get your wise cap on.
It's on. How about yours?
It's never on.
No. Oh, whoa. Some crazy vibration action on the controller right now. So we're in a woods. That was a woods. Somebody's dead.
We've got a dead girl.
A dead girl. Is it a game about murdering?
Have you got subtitles on?
Should be words right now?
Not yet, no.
Oh, well. Do subtitles not usually come on?
I don't know with this game.
Well, oh no, there you go. Do you want to do the voice?
Yay! What? Where am I?
That's exactly what she said.
I'm trapped in a storm. How did I get here? And where is here?
Ooh. Where is she? Look how damp her hair is.
Yeah,
there's some shiny, damp hair.
Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it to there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
Oh. Oh, I'm controlling now.
Mm-hmm.
At 10 FPS.
Follow the road.
Someone says Shrek in the comments there.
Woo!
Oh no, she's Shrek in the woods.
Are you okay there, Ben?
Yeah, I'm just spinning my camera around.
Where you're
having a quick look.
Having fun?
I think going up the hill.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this tornado.
Yeah.
Lightning.
Mm-hmm.
House. Tree. Bricks.
Campfire.
It's gone out. A bench. Is that where I'm going?
Yep.
Oh, look. A little cutscene.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Someone says, nice and laggy.
That's how we like it.
That is what we were aiming for.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, great. Only 10 people watching. Darn. Says, FIFA Noodle.
Oh, FIFA Noodle.
Mm. Someone else says, Shrek. Someone else tells me to take my shirt off. That was surreal. Oh, she was dreaming.
Alfred Hitchcock. You should do his voice.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called... about photography. And it's going too fast.
Okay, class. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay. These pieces of time frame us in our glory or sorrow.
It's quite fast, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not a fast reader.
Perfectly captured the human. I didn't fall asleep.
I didn't fall asleep, and I sure didn't feel like it was a dream. Weird.
Ooh, I can look with my Y button. Look at that. It's the thumbnail.
Yeah.
The class are laughing at her. Right?
Yeah.
What did
Victoria,
she do?
Victoria, I've played this game, you see.
Hmm.
Victoria, we don't like her because she is not a nice person.
Oh.
And she is sucking up to the teacher.
Oh. And we're Arbus.
No.
Who's Arbus?
A photographer.
Ah.
They're in a photography class.
That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there we go. So I can just...
That's the teacher. Look how casual she is.
Yeah. It's just chilled there.
Mm-hmm.
Totally haunted by the eyes of children.
Yeah.
Humanity is tortured.
Yeah.
Someone's claiming
Shh,
bullshit.
Keep that to yourself. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and catch you in a moment of desperation.
Wow. How do you know the next word, babe?
I've played it.
How many times?
Quite a few, actually, because a couple of times I wanted to redo what I did.
Did you make some mistakes?
Yeah.
Do I press anything there?
Yeah, you can look around, look at the photo, maybe. If you go up to...
Oh, you can take photos. Aim at the camera. Where's the camera?
What? Like the camera, there's a camera, I think it's there. See that yellow thing on her desk?
Oh.
It's a camera.
There we
go. It's an old-fashioned one.
Take selfie? Oh, a game about selfies. What a time to be alive.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's 34 people watching. This
oh,
is
someone's
some sort
defending
of...
Victoria. I'm just telling us what we know now in episode one.
I see. Are they spoiling it for us?
Yeah. No. It's very subjective.
Hmm.
But right now she's trying to show us up a bit.
Ooh.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell me the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think. You either know this or not, Max.
He was so chill a minute ago. who is this
like
brainy one?
Victoria.
Ah.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Wow. They're good, Victoria. See, I don't
the
like Victoria. The Gagarin
process brought out fine details. Okay. I missed it.
So this is a bag?
Yeah, that's her. My little camera bag is battered but still kicking.
We need a new one.
Yeah. What about her pencil case?
Ooh.
Oh.
Didn't even have time.
Ooh.
Everything's going to go wrong now. I didn't look at the pencil case.
So he's saying that you will need to enter a photo for a competition.
Oh, okay.
And the winner will get to fly out with him someplace exotic and
dear.
Have an exhibition.
Yeah.
I believe. Fun times.
Okay, there's Victoria.
That's not Victoria.
There's
Kate.
Let's look at Kate.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today, poor thing.
Let's not talk to her there. Computer.
Okay.
Let's use the computer.
Oh, look.
It's Photoshop.
Nice photoshopping.
But it's called Neon Voir.
Yeah. Neon Voir.
How do I get away from the Photoshop?
Neon Voir.
See, your reaction from when I ignored Kate made me think I should probably talk to Kate.
Oh, hi, Max. I hope I didn't embarrass you, or you seem quiet today. I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer. It sucks being dragged into the spotlight. Unless you're Victoria.
Oh.
She's nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going. Sure.
Oh, well, that didn't seem as important as you made it sound. What is that? A notebook and a tablet.
Ooh, a tablet.
Yeah.
I should have known she'll have better equipment than Blackwell. That's Victoria's tablet.
Well, look how much that costs.
Mm.
It's a lot of money, isn't it? Wow. A look at a notebook. That's not a notebook.
Noob.
We just look at the notebook.
Even her schoolbooks are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she? 15 years old and people laughed. Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. And something... God, I'm such a photo nerd.
Look at those drawings there. They're good.
Yeah, man. They're good.
Poster.
Cool to see Mr. Jefferson's actual published pictures. Mm. What's that a picture of? What do you see in that picture there?
It's a lady of the night.
Film versus digital.
Digital.
Yeah.
Always.
This is definitely where cameras go to heaven.
No, this is what happens when you've got analog cameras. Books.
My things, yay! I love books.
Yay. Door? Oh, wait.
Door?
Photo?
Don't want to talk to anyone else?
There's nobody else in the room.
I think Mr. Jefferson might be.
He's loitering about still. It's like hiding in the cupboard.
He's just swagging around.
Oh, there he is. Oh, look who's talking to Jefferson.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just butt right in there.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson. Yes, excuse you. Hi, Victoria. Excuse us.
Oh.
I never let one of photography's future stars miss an opportunity to hand in her photos.
She didn't have what?
Do
it
I have to?
Off.
I didn't have an...
Let's try
it.
It
cuts off.
Any time. Way too much homework. Oh, we just made stupid excuses.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you.
Oh.
But if life won't wait for you to play catch up, you're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right?
I'm a cool teacher.
But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envisioned it.
Mm.
Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others.
Mm-hmm. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Mm.
I think that's what she
True.
Said.
Should
we
talk
to Victoria?
Yeah.
Why are we talking to her from behind her? It's weird.
Well...
Where are we going? Let's leave the room?
We can leave the room. I don't know. You've got to make your own choices in life.
I just want to gauge your reaction. who's this guy?
It's hard not to give things away.
We're all beating each other up. Is that a teacher?
Maybe.
They're teachers?
Maybe.
They're all teachers.
Life is teachers.
Same time out in the bathroom.
Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Square Enix, Final Fantasy.
Square Enix. Oh my god, there are some slightly spoiler-esque things going on in the chat.
Oh, I'm just going to have to not look.
Yeah.
You can read comments that I can hear.
Okay. Okay. People saying hello and lol.
Hello and
now.
Lol. It's good. Oh, we can walk. We can go. Chrysalis?
Chrysalis.
Look at this girl.
Let's
yep.
look at her. That's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria. I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria. Little mean girls action.
Is this what it's like to be a girl at high school?
I wouldn't know.
Missing person poster. It's the one he took a photo of.
Maybe. I mean, like, I'm just saying.
It is, isn't it?
No.
Spoiler alert.
No.
No? Is it actually not?
No.
Oh. Be nice. Do your work. Listen to speaker. Don't throw food.
Oh, but that's...
Wait, respect your daddy.
Yeah, respect your daddy.
Is that what that says?
Yeah. Respect your daddy.
Wow. What does this guy want? Has he got a top knot?
No, he's got that.
That cool hair.
That sandpaper vibe. Oh, this place is set in Arcadia Bay.
Oh.
And someone has typed Arcadia Bay.
I like it, it's good. What does that say?
Go Bigfoots.
Bigfoots? In my mythical...
Yep.
Are they bullying him?
Yeah.
Let's join
Maybe
in.
Maybe they are.
Join in.
Yeah. Yeah, get his glasses.
Can we join in? Let's help.
Kick him in the shins.
Or can we stop it?
You can try. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan, so let's just watch.
You can't actually stop them, you just gotta stand here.
Yep. Nice day.
Let's go for him.
Another missing
person. Who's this one?
I think it might be the same person.
Oh, Rachel Amber. It is the person you took a photo of. Mm-hmm. On the wall. Is it? Is it?
No.
Skeleton in the hole? Is it set at November-ish? Oh, look, Halloween party poster there.
Yep.
Sugar machine? That's a really good joke she did.
I'm looking at the chat.
Are they all spoiling?
They're talking about cheese omelettes.
Ooh.
I'm a bit... I could go for a cheese omelette.
I could too.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have Domino's there.
Yeah.
It's much better than a cheese omelette.
It's like a cheese omelette, but without the omelette.
Mm.
And with the pizza.
Should we try and leave? Oh, we
need to splash some water on my face. Listen to her.
I tried, but she just comes up with these dumb ideas.
Mm, look at him with
on
his hat.
Phone?
He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me.
What if we dance in front of him?
Look at his top. It's a beer. It's a deer bear. Beer.
I don't get it.
It's a
prostitute
and a deer and a bear. Yeah.
Dance in front of him. It's not noticing me.
People are saying they're very excited for episode 5.
Ooh.
Me too, guys.
We're only on episode 1. What are they on about, they?
I don't know. I'll never know. God, Samuel's such a weirdo. But I kind of like that about him.
Mm.
That sums up our relationship.
You are a weirdo.
Is that true? Beer is actually the Dutch word for bear. Is that true? Because that would be funny, I think.
I guess so. But it was a bear.
Yeah, it was a bear with antlers.
Mm.
You've got to go into the ladies' lube, eh?
Oh, who knows what goes on in there?
Quite a lot in this game.
Really?
Yeah.
So one of the main... It says drama club next to it.
Oh, well, people are saying that it is indeed the name for them. Nice.
Mm.
Like facts, throw facts at us, please.
Sort of. What does that say?
Rachel Amber is a bitch. That's
She's
the girl
also
with the
missing. Mm.
You pay attention.
I did now.
Can she just wash her dirty face already? Says Michael the Great.
Yeah, okay, let's...
Yeah.
Where's the...
Wash your dirty face.
You have to use this one specific thing.
Yeah.
Is it so you can line up the glasses and then wash it?
Yeah. She's looking at her selfie. Relax, stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Mmm. What is it, a gift or...?
Fuck it!
ooh. Illuminati!
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
When a door closes, a window opens or something like that.
Oh, look at that butterfly. Mm-hmm. Get your camera out.
Okay, girl. You don't get a photo op like this every day.
How do you get your camera out?
Mm. You just go up to the butterfly and photo.
Oh. So you didn't get to actually take the photo yourself.
But you can see it if you go to the menu or whatever.
But does your photo look like my photo?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Who's that in the woman's bathroom?
Probably a woman. Why does a man come in?
Don't assume what his gender is.
He's called Nathan.
Yeah, exactly, man.
Oh,
don't be scared, you own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Wow. It's you.
What do you want? I hope you check the perimeter, as my step dick would say. Now let's talk business. I got nothing for you. Wrong, you got hella cash. That's my family, not me. Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now. Leave them out of this, bitch. I can tell everybody that Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself. You don't know what
the fuck I am, or
who you're dealing with. Where did you get that? What are you doing? Go on, put that thing down. Don't ever try to tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
And then they notice her.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs. Nobody would even miss your punk ass, would they?
Wow.
Get that gun away from me, psycho. No!
Did you shoot her?
Yep.
She's the main character.
Is she?
She's all over the pictures.
Maybe just because she's pretty. Ah, look at that. Where is she now?
Oh. I'm back again.
Mm-hmm. Much gone, very dead.
So, did that happen? No. Oh, did I fail? I've got to do it all again now. Is that how it works?
Mm-hmm.
Did I not win?
Just wait and you'll see.
Oh.
Look, she's saying, what's going on? Everything's happening the way it happened before. If Victoria phones rings. Man, I cannot believe this. Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Can I actually reverse time?
Ooh. What button do you press?
Everyone's saying hashtag.
You can rewind. Hashtag kiss. Kiss me.
Mwah.
Oh, the bay. Wait, so I just rewind a load of time then?
Hmm?
I just rewind a load of time. So you can do that whenever?
Well...
Just take a selfie.
Another selfie.
Oh no! I should have not done that. I've rewind. It's not rewinding. Can you not do it whenever?
No.
Oh, we've messed up.
I know I'm not dreaming. This is real. I can tell.
Oh, can save the girl. Save the girl, save the world.
Wow, references.
From, it's coming back, is that a show?
Is it?
Yeah.
Why? I mean, yay.
So we have a whole new cast, I think. I have to use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom. Nice try, Max, but you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Rude.
I know. She just needs the bathroom.
People can't hear. Someone can't hear. Maybe.
Save the girl. How are we going to save her?
What? Well... This I can mean to you. Okay, so you can just rewind. So do you know how to rewind?
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Shall I rewind?
I haven't actually rewound with the controller before.
Why did I need to rewind then, though?
What?
I don't think you did. Oh.
So,
Whoa. Is that how that does?
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, as before, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave to the first self-portrait?
Can I answer
it
now?
Can you remember?
Well, it's underlined, so it's yeah, probably the true. Right one.
They could have at least given some, like, a poo process or something. there's someone in the chat that's being rude.
Oh, how do we get rid of the rude person?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry. And yes, Max, I can see you pretending not to see me. Max, you're not crazy. You're not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero. How does she know she's not crazy?
She could be very crazy. So now I'm going to try and save the person. Etched marks.
Have a look. You can take a photo of it. Rachel Amber forever.
Ooh, who sits there?
Maybe Rachel Amber. She's like, me forever.
Wow. That's sad. Yeah, look at this picture. It is Rachel Amber.
Really?
Maybe not.
Nah, I think you're reading too much into things, eh?
If it turns out that was Rachel Amber all along.
What's BRB
mode? I think it's
because
of Twilight. Oh, it's when we went into there to ban the racist.
Oh.
It went into... I'm not sure if I have time. I'm not avoiding it. I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment. Exactly. Well, Max, don't wait too long.
No.
John Lennon once said, life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now, don't let me stop you.
Don't stop me.
So you can rewind now.
Why do I want to rewind now?
Because he's a bit pissed off at you and you could probably do something better. Someone called one of us a potato?
Which one?
Mr. Nugget?
I think he called you a potato. She is definitely a potato.
I'm a potato! I'm Irish, so that's funny. I'm allowed to make the joke.
Otherwise, it's very offensive. Oh, you can use his quote back at him?
Exactly!
Oh,
it's quite cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
John Lennon once said.
Let's leave this charade.
Someone else here is Irish. Woo!
Ooh.
Yay.
Irish represent.
Yeah, man.
That's what we say. Oh, you can run.
You can. I have to stop screwing around and get to the bathroom.
Where is the bathroom?
So,
oh my god.
You remember where it is there?
I gotta get to the bathroom. What if we're too late?
A lot of people are Irish, though.
Wow, babe. Hashtag Irish pride, someone says there.
Yeah. Hashtag potato.
Oh,
dear.
Island. Took a photo. Why did you need to say the same photo again, is the question.
Because you need to, like, properly do it the way it was. So he's doing the same thing.
Now, what can we do?
Exactly. You've got to wait for her to come
in. Fire bell.
Well done.
Need
a
hammer.
So if you have a look.
Just grab all these things.
Get, move that thing.
Oh, there we go. Hammer.
Okay. I think you need to rewind now because I think she died again.
She didn't.
Didn't she? Okay, good.
Know.
Go and hit
just
that.
Just rewind a little bit.
Oh, shit. No. Okay, she's died again. Rewind a little bit. And now, hit that thing there.
How do you know how much time you have?
Just...
Ah! Yes!
Yay!
Saved her all by myself.
Whoop! Well done, bae.
Thank you.
He's a clever bae.
Give Bay a turn. You control her.
I've played it before. I don't need a turn. I'm doing the talking.
This is awkward. Nobody cares about your streaming.
Super awkward.
Wait, so she saved the day?
Yeah, she saved the day.
Yes.
This game is strange, just like life.
Mmm, see what they did there.
Mm-hmm.
I love potato kneshes.
What is that?
Potato knesh is like a nugget of potato with probably a bit of bread on.
Fun fact, despite being Irish, I dislike potatoes very much.
Ah, what?
I dislike my own kind. Leave Miss Caulfield alone. Okay, he was giving her grief for being in the loo while the alarm was.
Oh, look at his face.
And she said something about, I think about, like...
Do I need to rewind?
Wolf, dude, please don't spoil the game.
Oh, I didn't look. I won't look.
He's saying, should I spoil the game?
No.
I would say no, don't. You look a little stressed out. Are you okay? I'm just a little bit worried about my future.
Mm.
You're sweating pinballs.
Wow.
You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Oh.
Report Nathan or hide the truth.
Let's report him.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Ooh.
Nathan Prescott, you sure?
Well, I don't lie.
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy. Okay, slow down, slow down. So, now you saw him without him seeing you. I was hiding behind a stool. I have every right to be in there. It's the girls' room. I know. Mm-hmm. I just want to be completely clear about what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be one of the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honoured students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next? Then he left. I ran out wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
Mm-hmm.
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter.
Personally.
Thank you for bringing it to my attention. That's it, after what I told you? We'll continue the discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Wow, eh?
Yeah.
He just doesn't care.
It's true.
Shall I rewind?
You want to rewind and hide the truth?
I don't know what my the consequences.
You don't know.
Oh, you're about to rewind. Yeah,
so,
I'm going to rewind because you didn't do anything.
Okay. It's kind of like a telltale game, but you can change your answers. So that's quite cool, isn't it?
How far back do I have to go?
I think, you see that dot on the spiral?
Yeah.
I think you need to go to there.
Whoa.
This is why school is terrible. Nobody ever believes the students.
It's true, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. You're right, little Miss Shadow.
Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, always up front with him. He don't listen. Just doesn't listen.
Mm. Someone says your subscribers should be called the potatoes.
Like it.
Are you a potato? Yes.
150,000 potatoes.
Wow.
It's
that's
a lot
of potatoes.
Yeah.
It's my idea of hell.
Edgar Allan Potato.
Wow. I love it.
Like it.
There's nothing to hide, I got sick.
Mm.
There's that teen toot again.
Wow.
Don't think I know what goes around. You've been here for 3 weeks and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with the class, please.
See, I don't know.
So either you get in trouble for loitering about in the girls' room.
Yeah.
And presumably hiding something. Or you get in trouble for casting aspersions against the wealthy family.
Oh, I'll just take the abuse.
Wow, you don't want to report him at all. So that you can say, I was right later, maybe.
No, it's not really a good thing to have to do, is it?
Cool.
Made a decision. Someone ships us together.
Someone said if they would be a potato, would she be a sweet potato? That's funny, because I wrote that in a card to him once.
Yeah, you can't see that.
Yeah.
Look at that. She writes, if you were a potato, you'd be a sweet potato.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the bay. She's cute.
Yeah, you are.
Missing person poster. There's loads of them.
There are millions. Someone is really missing this girl.
Wow.
Must be her parents.
Oh, look at these people laying down here.
Lazing.
Who's this lazy?
On a sunny afternoon.
Can't even look at her. She's looking at us, right?
<She's> like,
hey. Aiden. He's living the dream.
There she is, the retro selfie master. That's me, all right. You looked relaxed as usual, Hayden.
You still look quite relaxed.
A skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club.
Mm-hmm.
Not to boast.
He was boasting.
Vortex Club, Nathan Prescott, or Let's Talk Later.
Nathan Prescott.
Mm-hmm. Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent? Oh, please, Nathan is everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's alright, and he's a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters!
Fuck the haters, man.
He seems unstable, or fair enough.
I need to rewind. Fair enough. He's not gonna, we're not gonna get anything
out
of
him. Still not going to party with him. Your lost bro is fucking hilarious when he's blazed.
Oh,
and he
God.
Does always have the best shit.
These druggies.
Oh.
Vortex Club?
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? It seems so elitist. Only if you're not cool enough to get in, and it doesn't hurt your resume. If you say so. I do, but you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip. Hang with the Vortex Club, or I don't think so.
I'll hang with the
you
Vortex
mean hang
Club.
With the Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank, like Carrie. She likes paranormal girl. Paranoia girl. I've missed everything else because I stumbled on my words. You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast.
Ooh.
Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
Victoria.
Let's talk later or Rachel?
Rachel.
So you knew Rachel, Amber? I knew she liked to party. Ha! Fun to be around. And yeah, she was hot.
Did Nathan kill the girl? Did.
People are shouting about raw potatoes being toxic.
I've heard that, actually.
Yeah, me too. My mum used to eat raw potatoes because she's true Irish.
Wow. And they're immune to the toxisms.
Exactly. Irish woman! That's her super name.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oliver, would you rather eat a raw potato for the rest of your life or a very overcooked potato for the rest of your life?
Probably an overcooked potato.
I think I would rather kill myself.
Wow. She's not joking.
Hi, Zixel Media. They said hi, Bay.
Hi, Bay.
They also said hi, Oliver, if you want to respond.
See?
No.
Hi. See, I've answered a lot of questions.
Yeah.
And do they all have consequences?
Maybe, maybe not. Who knows?
Hmm.
Bye, Max. Now I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Hmm. Oh, look at this picture of this guy over here.
That looks to me not Nicolas Cage.
Oh no, I didn't mean to press that.
Sometimes it goes a bit weird.
No!
I have to talk to Hayden again.
God, it was so boring. Can I just ignore him?
Someone asks, what is Bay's name? My name is Bay. That is my name.
Ruby,
it means poop
Ruby
in Danish.
Age 24, someone says that.
Ruby age 21.
Got your age wrong, didn't they?
I think maybe that's like our ship name, Bay.
Oh, I see. Is what legal? I missed it.
The drone. She's got a drone.
Okay.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons, and this is neither. Do you know what a drone really is? A weapon, right?
Wow.
You read too many conspiracy sites. This must be too complicated for you. Funny, Warren said you were smart. Please stand back.
I want to play with a drone. Where's the drone gone? Oh, there we go. That's the bag. Let's search her bag.
Someone says, no offence, but you kind of look like Oliver H. 24.
I'm going to take offence to that.
Maybe he was talking to me.
Maybe.
I agree.
Oh dear. What is this? Oh.
So Ooh. You looked, so now you can sound smart. So if you rewind, you can say, I know what your drone is, you nincompoop.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Someone said it could be worse. You could act like Oliver H. 24.
Wow.
Sick burn.
Burn was sick. I can't rewind hard enough.
Let me guess, you want to fly my drone. That's a high fly drone. Looks like a high fly drone, model B400 EV something. Now that's a nice piece of tech. You're full of surprises. Why would you know that? I love aerial photography. Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of whatever. Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
Oh yeah, do you get to fly it?
Oh yeah.
No.
No.
Aww.
Someone says, fly it into Nathan.
I would if I could. I'm not controlling it. We're just enjoying the little tour. What are we going to see? I feel like we've got to see something.
Greetings, Eric Noise.
What's actually impossible?
I don't know. It's actually a drone shaped that way. Have you... I've missed it. Spy on Kate. Probably doing drugs.
Would you rather lose your right arm, both of your legs, or your nose, taste, and right eye?
I think that's an easy one for me.
Legs. What
yeah,
are you?
Because then you can just get wheeled around.
Yeah. Does this just go around forever?
Yeah, it goes around forever unless you stop it.
Oops.
Crash it into the principal, someone says.
You can't
if only
fly
we
it.
Could. We would.
Yeah.
Eric Noise, I actually don't understand what I'm watching. This is Life is Strange. It's strange. C'est la vie.
Look at this.
Looks like Jack Nicholson.
Whoa, what is this?
You're getting stalked by your cyber stalker. Do you want to meet for coffee after school? I need an excuse not to study. Please! Make sure you check out the necromancer.
Whoa.
Hi Max, can you get my flash drive? I need info and something.
When was this
I'll meet
happening?
You in the lot. Looking cool, you'll see. My camera will be ready, see you shortly.
It's a cake one.
Wanna go for green? Wanna go get tea later today? Absolutely, I'll be free after 4. TTYL.
Don't understand.
Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still our little girl. Check your account, don't blow it all at once.
Money.
Gave her that tasty £5. That birthday fiver.
Nice. Ooh, look at that. Just a quick flick through that. Did you read all this?
Yeah, every word.
What's this?
Oh dear, I scared someone when I said please.
I was terrified as well.
Were you?
Yeah.
But you're always just on edge.
That's true.
When you're around me.
Can I steal Nathan? It's not Nathan. We spoke to him
earlier.
That's not
Nathan, no. Nathan
it's
is
the bear guy. Beer.
Beer guy.
Hey guys, can I have a skateboard? Please? Somebody?
Mm.
Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash.
Mm.
Oh yeah, or Thrash?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, bring it. What's your first move gonna be? Jump?
Wow.
You're such a poser! If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a something flip, you should walk on.
We can steal the nose flip.
And make out you are much cooler than you are.
That's all this game's about.
Yep, much like my life.
Oh, yeah. Look how cool
Oliver,
it looks.
Age 24, do you like tea or coffee?
Neither really.
Wow, that's horrifying.
No, yeah, I like both sometimes.
You don't like hot drinks, do you, really?
No,
except...
I like hot chocolate. The drink of men.
Mm-hmm. I normally prefer tea, but at the moment I've gotten into coffee.
It's true.
Yup.
What am I going to do, a nose slide?
Would you rather be a potato or a tomato?
Potato.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Imagine I am tomato.
No, it just won't work, would it? Nice. How do I skateboard?
Which did you say?
A nose slide.
Was
that a mistake?
Yeah, big mistake. You missed out on the biggest treat.
What? He would have done a...
Someone says here, something funny happens if you choose the tray flip.
Okay.
Oliver, what are your plans in the future?
My plans?
Yeah.
I
assume they mean plans.
Oh, I see.
What is your next vid?
We're going to put Horns of Fury onto Steam Greenlight. And hopefully it'll get enough votes so that it can get released. That'll be down to you guys.
Would you rather own a tiny dragon or a tiny dinosaur?
Tiny dinosaur. How are you?
Tiny dragon, because then it can just fly around my head.
That's
and
true.
Do it all, sit on my shoulder.
Tray flip?
Yeah. Go for it, tray flip. Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Wow.
And he hits himself in the crotch.
Oh, classic joke there. Now we can go taunt him. Oh, we can steal his skateboard.
No, but you can photograph him while he's down.
Wow. It's the winner there. Oh dear, what does this guy want? Daniel?
He wants to try you. Oh, hi Megs, could I ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? He has an indefinable accent. I do put my sketches on Facebook though.
Do we want to be
I'd
on
be
his Facebook?
Or I'd rather not.
He'll be really offended if we don't let him.
But he gets bullied, so he won't mind. I'd be honoured, Daniel. Makes me feel funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse, Rachel Amber.
Oh, he killed her.
Oh, what happened to her? Did he tell you though?
You knew her?
You knew her? No. But once she asked me to draw her portrait, she was a natural.
Wow.
Hard to avoid what happened to her. So what happened to her? There's got to be a story, I guess. She just stopped coming to class. Some people say she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. Let's just hope she's okay. Start.
Is she the girl I was at the start?
She's the girl...
with the lighthouse?
No, that's Max. the girl you're playing. Okay, why didn't you start drawing me? No way, you're a good substitute muse. He's so offensive. He's like,
yes.
You're no Rachel Amber.
Shall I rewind and tell him to...
No.
Would you rather be able to not sit down or to not be able to eat solid foods?
I do like sitting down.
I do quite like sitting down.
I do like solid foods too. Look at that! That's rubbish!
Yeah, it's quite good actually.
It's nothing like yours.
No, that's true. It's rubbish.
Shall I rewind Squid General 10 says, say hi to me.
Hi, Squid General 10.
Hi.
Whoa, we did this for a long time.
Did you rewind it?
Yeah, because it said it had consequences. Wait, maybe I just... The consequences are fine. How do I get out of this now?
I think you just erased everything.
No, I didn't.
What's your favourite TV show?
Okay, I've talked to him. Favourite TV show is... Breaking Bad was? But it's not on anymore.
What about at the moment? Do you have one?
No.
No? Okay. Great.
Do you?
Do I?
Yeah.
Not really. I've stopped watching Game of Thrones at the moment, which is a shame.
Are you a bit behind on it?
Yeah, I'm a series behind.
Ooh, why?
Because... I don't know, I just got... It felt a bit overhyped to me.
It did. You could probably watch it now, it'd be alright.
Yeah, it's true. But at the moment, I'm liking Steven Universe.
Who should I press on this?
Oh, it was Robert Capa.
Boom. Right for
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
Sam Pepper.
You are a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care to just look at my pictures? It's not a privilege, I grant to many. No.
Did I say no?
No, go for it. Look at his photos, it might be interesting to you. Steven Universe is amazing, you're right.
Rachel.
Yeah. So he was drawing her, he was photographing her.
They're all just...
Using her. For her visuals.
Visuals.
She knew exactly what angle worked best with my eye.
They're all perverts.
You were close, or what was she like?
You were close?
You were close.
No.
Like brothers and sisters in arms. She understood and never judged me. I hated her Vortex Club clique, but she never... her friends were her friends. So what do you think happened to her? Nothing good, Max. Nothing good. What do you think happened to her?
I think she's just bored of them all. She moved away.
I would feel the same. Do you know who this reminds me of? What this reminds me of?
The game?
This game, what it reminds me of?
What does it remind you of?
Twin Peaks and Laura Palmer.
Oh, yeah.
I think they used it as inspiration.
You reckon?
I reckon.
And I know what that is now because we watched it last week.
We did.
Okay, so where should I go now?
Someone says Sam Pepper or Justin Bieber.
I think everyone would choose Justin Bieber in that situation.
I know I would.
Yeah. Yeah, do we go back in now?
No, you've got to go to your dorm to pick up a flash drive for your Warren.
What was the run button?
What?
Oh, yes, some signs. That's the parking,
swimming pool. So go the other way. Go towards...
The way I just came from.
Where you just was.
Oh, it says something here.
Justin Bieber is your cousin.
Yep, that's true. Right, there again, running now. Run into the dorms. Nearly got scared by the drone.
How is Justin Bieber?
He's fine, I think. Yeah, he's doing a little bit better than he was before. He kind of flew off the track a little bit.
Yeah.
I think he did a new song.
Do you? Do you think he did?
I think so. He's always doing new songs.
You're responding to so many of my questions. Yes, Ronan Green.
You're asking so many. Huh.
Yeah, so many questions. it's like a police interview.
Yeah.
What place in the world would you like to visit?
That dog suicide bridge.
There's a place in Scotland called, I think it's Overton Bridge, where dogs commit suicide. They jump off the bridge. Many dogs have done it. And it's a bit of a mystery, and I'd quite like to visit it to see if I feel the urge to die. Bae, do you want to dye your hair again? If so, what colour do you want it? I'm always dyeing my hair. It changes very often.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think when I first saw this, when I first played through the first episode of this, I dyed it blue.
Oh, I thought it was blue and then this game came out and you were like, oh, look.
No, it was blue and then this game came out, but it washed out.
See.
So I redid it because I was like, oh, I can be like that cute girl off that cool game. I think I quite like it at the moment. But when Suicide Squad comes out, I want to dye it green for the Joker. I've had it green before. And it's had mixed reactions.
Oh yeah, what did someone say?
Someone said... One guy just came up to me and said, I prefer the blue. I was like, thanks.
Oh dear. Don't know if I just offended this girl I kind of randomly chose.
It's Kate. You like Kate.
Oh,
do you remember Kate?
I'll rewind a bit.
Okay. Would you rather find true love or have $10 million?
True love and $10 million.
Mm-hmm.
Why not both?
¿Por qué no los dos? Yay, green. I don't remember, I just thought, okay. Is there anything, Max? I'd like to be alone if you don't mind.
Oh, she's just grumpy either way. What does this guy want? Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there. What's with the posters, or you look busy? What's up with all these Rachel Amber posters? It's interesting. Wow. Everyone loved her.
I'm asking what happened. Ooh. Best not to dwell on the past in a game about
the future.
Wow.
Ah. Would you rather be a potato or a human?
It's a hard one.
Well, speaking as a potato,
yeah.
I'd love to be human.
Oh, bless you. You'll never be a human.
But one can dream.
Just a potato.
You should look in the bins.
Oh, did you know that?
I think I have looked in the bins, but I can't remember anything exciting being in there.
Which bin?
There are plenty.
I don't look in them all.
No.
Let's look in this one.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly.
Well, I didn't look in the bin. She just acknowledged the bin. What was that?
It's a sprinkler.
Oh. I thought it was more exciting than it was. Look at all these peasants.
Would you rather not use the internet ever again or never be able to watch TV?
Not watch TV, easy.
Yeah, I don't really watch TV. I watch everything on the internet.
Most people do now. I saw a graph and it was showing you the age of people and how much TV they watched. It's just old people watching TV. If you're watching TV, you're old.
You're so old.
Get
with the times, Grandpa,
yeah.
Grandma, grandparents.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, that was disrespectful.
It's fine.
Mm. Would you rather have no internet or never love again?
Oh, wow, babe.
That's a difficult
internet
question.
Internet is love, so
exactly.
It makes it difficult.
Internet. Duh. Someone says you should play Life is Strange.
I don't understand. Did I just answer something wrong?
Right, so they're sitting in your space.
Yeah.
They're all up in your space and they're like, ow, we're not going
to
move.
We need to turn the sprinkler on.
We are batters. Do you want me to tell you how to do this, or do you want to spend 3 hours working it out like I did?
I'll just ask this guy to turn the sprinkler on.
Give it a go.
You could paint them. Dude. Yeah, it's someone.
Yo.
It.
Sup.
How do
Help.
You do it? Why doesn't she just do that then? Yeah, no?
I'll tell you what to do.
Yeah.
Okay. Follow this road down back that way to the little room.
Oops.
Oliver, would you ever shave your beard?
Yeah, sometimes.
He has shaved his beard before.
Yeah. That was a time we don't talk about.
No. It's a time we don't. We just repress. It's a dark time.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I think has happened is you need to rewind quite far back to before he put that paint can up there.
Ah. Why? How far do I rewind?
Rewind to the little circle, I guess.
Yes. Huh.
Yeah, you got it. Sorry, someone just mentioned Garnet from Steven Universe. Where do you get your inspiration for your songs because they're so catchy?
Which ones?
I don't know. Potato.
I am potato. These guys.
By you.
Yeah. Spock, he died. So I had to do a song about it.
Mm-hmm. You had to.
Yeah.
I had to do a song about it. He died.
Curse him. what other songs did I do? Apple Watch. Everyone was talking about how good they were. So I did a song about how good they are.
Yeah. I am literally a Dorito.
Yeah. Not a potato. A
Dorito
potato.
A burrito? A petito?
Oh, it's kind of like a burrito.
Yeah.
Did I do something wrong again?
I dare Oliver to dye his hair green when Bay dyes her hair green.
I'll do this bit.
You can't really see it, but I have put a little streak of blonde in his hair, look. And we said that we would get matching green for Suicide Squad.
We did say that.
We did. I'm going to force him to do it, so
I'm
he has no choice.
I'm happy to do it, to be honest.
Pearl for best gem? No, I like Garnet.
How do we get past them?
So now, you should rewind it again.
Really?
A little bit, yeah. Just a bit. Okay, stop about there, maybe? I don't know. Maybe? Okay, rewind it, yes. Keep going. Okay. Ah, okay, wait. Okay. Okay, speed run this. You've got to turn that thing on again, and then... Oh, but you've got to rewind it. Rewind it even more, babe.
Why?
Because he has to put the paint pail on the ground and you have to tamper with it. So that when they stand up, because they're all wet from the sprinkler.
Yeah. So what do we do with
it? Okay, do. Yeah. Tamper with it first. Press A. Oh, he's way too close, so rewind it. Okay, I think you can stop her.
Ah.
And then put the sprinkler on.
What's she done to it?
She's weakened the handle.
Oh, it's gonna fall on them.
Good times.
Where is the thing? I thought it was in here.
It's right there, babe. Right in front of your own true eyes.
There we go. Now it happens. We've wet them all.
Yep. Water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs? You look great. Can't even chill on the steps.
Oh no. And then let's go for.
Yeah, watch it, mate.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's what you get.
Sorry.
You mess with us.
Yep.
And landed just on Victoria.
Mm-hmm. I wish I could join in singing with you guys, but I don't think I'm allowed. Are you going to play Until Dawn?
Dawn?
Until Dawn, it's really good.
The game Until Dawn.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they're asking if we're going to play this Until Dawn.
No. We might.
What do you want, Max?
Make
fun
of
comfort.
Wow, babe. I can't join the song, I'm sorry, I wish I could.
What song?
I've had it stuck in my head all day.
Do it.
No.
Go for it.
No.
Do it.
No.
All I wanna do. Is it that song?
It's a lot of the songs.
Well.
Oh
yeah, I like that one, it's good. So what happens next?
It's one of those things.
How far through are we?
We're not very far through.
Are we not?
No.
Are we being slow?
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like we're being slow.
Someone says there's a massive spider behind you.
That would be horrible.
That's really mean.
That is really, really mean. Why would they even do that?
That's just mean, Ronan.
I'm looking behind us now. Wait, should I go back? I don't have a clue. I'm kind of confused now.
Okay, so now you've got to go into your dorm room.
Which is over...
I know which one it is, but...
See around here? No. To this one? That's a toilet.
There, you don't live in a toilet.
Who knows?
Not in this game.
We'll bang what?
We'll bang for Jesus.
Wow.
Or something.
Yeah. Peace.
You did that, babe. You just stopped people bullying Kate. Your good friend Kate.
Let's draw a penis on this one.
Unfortunately, you can't choose what you draw.
Well, that's... Oh. What's she drawing?
Someone says, who is that behind you? Mean?
What's she drawn?
Wow, it's a picture of you.
Just a blank expression.
Well done.
Wait, you have a girlfriend, forever loans alone.
Oh no!
What does that mean?
It means that they're forever
alone. Wow. It's depressing, isn't it? Hey girl! I borrowed your drive!
Whoop! Hi girl! I borrowed your drive so we can watch some clips!
There you go.
Well, I study. If you need it back.
Do we need it?
Yeah, we need to talk to her and get it back because Warren wants it.
Keep
and we
going.
Must obey Warren.
For Warren. go around here.
We are the Crystal Gems. Hey, Juliet. Everything cool? Oh, yes, Max. I've got Dana in the room because we're cool. What did she do? What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Oh.
Ouch. How did you find out? What do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Wow.
You never talk, just zone out with your camera. That's why I'm talking to you now. What's my last name? Watson.
Watson?
I'm flattered. I didn't even know you knew my name at all. Wow, I'm so excited. Let's make out. According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback. According to Victoria. She saw the sext and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go straight to hell.
Wow.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. I bet Victoria did.
Stomping.
I know the proof is in her room, so you need to go into Victoria's room. That's Juliet's room.
Thank you. Taylor is a slave.
Garnet, amethyst, and pearl, and Stephen.
Tyler?
Why? Do you
Somebody
insist?
Somebody, oh, it says there's a sign here.
Yeah, mate. It's over. What does it say on her slate?
I don't know.
It was a quote from Gandhi.
Was it?
Yeah.
Let's have a look.
Be the change you wish to see.
Oh, that quote.
Because she is such an inspiration.
Yeah. She just wants the world to be more grumpy. So look at her photos. Oh!
What's your favourite game?
This one.
Have I seen Peridot yet in Steven Universe? Yes, but he ain't.
No, we don't.
Because he's behind.
Steven.
And Steven! Oh, yeah!
Oh,
this is
no,
a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within.
Oh, Ninjas. Square.
Okay, favourite band? Whoa, that's a hard question. I shouldn't have read that out because I can't answer it.
You got to now.
Somebody
says your voice is so good. See, she can sing really well.
She can't sing.
I tell her, she don't listen. Never listens.
My favourite band is Stephen and the Stevens.
Shrek and the Shreks.
Shrek and the Shreks. Gandalf and the Greys. I'm in London on Monday. Should I take some time out my day to visit Shrek? Yes.
Yeah. As long as you don't go by yourself.
Yeah, you have someone there for moral support.
Yeah.
It gets intense.
Yeah.
It's all over now.
Shrek and the Donkeys.
Shrek and the Donkeys. They should sing I Am Potato. I'm not allowed.
Why not allowed?
Because it's copyrighted, babe.
By me, it's fine.
Yeah, babe.
Can sing it. Go for it.
No. I'm alright. What are you doing in my swamp?
Your Shrek quotes are the best.
Just quote all of the Shrek.
Yeah. Do a really good Shrek impression.
Who? What?
You.
Me.
That's the best Shrek.
I'll do the best Shrek. Yeah. Oh, my little onion. did you get the proof?
I don't know where it was.
Look on
it?
Her computer.
I did.
Yep. Go next.
Oh.
Taylor, so sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw nasty sex from Dana to Zachary on Zachary's phone. Dumb as believed me, and so I expect there to be some dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserves that this for slutting Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn, VC.
Wow. So, print emails. Do that. Favourite character from Shreech?
From Shreech?
Yeah.
Shreech is the main character,
yeah,
so it's got to be Shreech.
Shreech, indeed.
Mm. How about you?
Shreech as well. Mm. Had to be. Or Donkey.
Donkey?
Yeah.
Do you like some Donkey?
Shreech and Donkey. Someone says that we're doing the other episodes. I think at this rate, it's probably just going to be episode one, isn't it?
This is my natural hair colour.
Yeah.
I get asked that a lot.
Yeah. Anybody with dyed hair.
Yeah.
The dad jokes.
Oh, is that your natural hair colour? Yeah. It is.
Grandmaster's room?
That's your own room, yeah.
We've already been in here.
Do you watch any other cartoons? I do. I'm not going to tell you. Adventure Time,
mm-hmm.
Archer, Frisky Dingo. What else do I watch, Bae?
You watch this thing with the tomato, the forks.
The forks.
Yeah.
What does your hair smell like? It smells like Oliver.
Wow.
Someone says... There should be a level in I Am Bread where you have to stop Marks and Spencers from putting the D in you.
Wow. That's a good idea.
Mm-hmm. What does Oliver smell like? He smells nice. He just smells like human man.
She smelled many a man.
Well, they. Have you watched any anime?
Anime?
Mm-hmm. I know a girl called Anime.
Simpsons?
Yeah, Simpsons.
That's an anime?
Mm-hmm. Best anime. Mm. Good smell. Mm. Yeah, good smell.
What do we have to do?
Hmm?
Get the flash drive from in here.
From Dada.
You can't believe it.
Victoria's not nice, or Juliet gets her. That's meant to say Juliet gets her rage on. Zachary should worry too, as if I'd let that ego something jockstrap. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Something has been... Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes you. He's a good guy, or what do you mean?
He's a good guy.
Have you met him?
Warren?
Warren?
Isn't he the principal?
No!
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see a special folder called Max? Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
I just don't like his texting.
Yeah. Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
Sticker?
Mm.
Look at the sticker.
I think it's in the laptop.
Well, the sticker?
No, the flash drive. Oh, it's next to it. Of course, a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. No one has a million friends. She only has 1,083.
I see. Gutted. Sucks to be her.
Sucks to be her.
Take mine now. My precious.
Babe, if you heard it with the sound on, you'd be like, what?
Did she do an impression?
No, precious.
No.
Yeah.
She did an impression of Gollum.
Yeah.
Wow.
How many layers does the average ogre have? About 24?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I've heard. As if. Where's Max's room?
You don't need to go back to Max's room.
Oh, well, I need to put my thing back in it.
Oh, you can look on it if you want, but...
But?
You don't need to, it's not. But you can have a look if you want.
What's in here? Shower area?
It's broken. The shower area is broken.
So you can't go in.
No.
Clever game design strategy there. They don't have to design one if they don't.
Would you draw some Steven Universe really good?
Oh yeah, I could do that. Man, is your girlfriend?
A giant woman.
Giant woman.
Shrek or donkey?
Shrek.
Gotta go out there. Out there, where it's cold. What animes have you guys watched? I have hardly watched any. I don't really watch
Simpsons.
Anime. But seriously, though. I've seen a bit of Attack on Titan.
Take a photo.
You're really getting on her good side, aren't you?
Who's? Who's?
This girl here.
Who's
Kate.
This? Are we supposed to?
Yeah.
Are we supposed to take a photo?
I don't know, babe.
I feel like that's probably not the best thing to do.
No, it might be. Who knows?
Oh.
To be honest, who knows?
Oh.
So she said, gee thanks. Gee thanks for taking a picture of my, like, awful situation, girl.
Well, at least we've got evidence
that
it was as bad as one could imagine.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing there, babe?
Dancing for you.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Spoiler! Spoiler 3, 2, 1.
Don't. Why would you even? Did they actually spoil?
What's your favourite interview from Steven? Steven Universe, Stronger Than You or Giant Woman?
Giant Woman's the one that I can remember out of those two. Stronger Than You.
I am made.
No, yeah, that was. I don't know, it's hard to say.
It is hard.
I just wish the Giant Woman song was longer.
Get
in the truck?
Get in the truck! You're just gonna get in a stranger's truck! You're not meant to do that if you're a high school girl!
I just thought I was playing GTA for a second there. Cars equal death.
Cars equal death.
Eat shit and smoke hippies. Wow.
Eat shit and smoke hippies.
Oh, I thought smoke hippies.
No.
Smoke hippies. Illuminati again. Must
right,
have been the
there
Illuminati.
You've got to firstly talk to Juliet. She's upset.
Right.
I mean, yeah, Juliet.
Juliet, how are you doing? Oh, hey, sorry, Max, I'm still screwed up. Sorry about Zachary. Sorry you had to find about Zachary that way or anyway. Better sooner than later. No, that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet? Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. Said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Hang in there, Juliet. Yeah, Juliet, hang in there. You'll get your Romeo.
She's crying now.
They do that.
Should we ignore
girls it? Do. Then they're in high school.
Oh, dear me. Did you ever cry in high school?
I wasn't in high school.
Oh, yeah. She's too smart for high school.
Mm.
Cool. Very old school. That's what he said.
This is our boyfriend. You're in the wrong time, Warren, but then again, so am I. You okay? It's been one strange fucking day.
Wow.
I bet I heard Victoria got a face full of pain. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Oh, we didn't take
really?
A photo.
Or I don't want to talk about it, I think is what
really?
She says. Uh-huh.
I wish I would have known. Could probably go back and get that image.
You could have raised a Kickstarter on that photo alone. For what? What is the name of the girlfriend? Beth. Daniel posted it online, or you can draw.
Mm-hmm.
He wants to draw you. Like a French lady.
I bet he's rubbish at drawing.
Yeah.
That is science. I'm a little bit tired. Are you tired?
Yes, I am. I'm always tired.
True.
All I want to do is see Daniel too. Giant woman.
I've asked permission from Cartoon Network to do some covers of Steven Universe
Rebecca,
songs.
Rebecca Sugar!
So hopefully they'll say yes.
Well, yeah, that'd be great. I'm kind of doing it now.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't think they'll detect that as being the original song. So.
Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust. Seen it or no fucking way.
Seen it.
I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies. Can't a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires? You're so sensitive. Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Ooh.
Faster Pussycat Kill Kill? How so or not at all?
Shall I just randomly pick one?
Okay.
It was quite hard to randomly pick because
sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh.
Oh god. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass. If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in but you seem distracted. I need to talk or I don't want to talk about it.
The boyfriend's annoying me now. I'll not talk about it with him. Oh, is that a mistake?
Don't want to speak about it. I'm not telling you!
Ooh.
I might be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
Mm.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, no social media.
Mm.
Don't insult me, Max, go on.
Mm.
I had an incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. People keep saying there's a bug on the wall.
Where?
Have you ever had a dream so real? Okay, Max Caulfield, right?
Where would the bug be?
I think they're just trying to get us to look around. Right. I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding in bathrooms. You'd best tell me what you saw now. What are you talking about or nothing? What are you talking about? I know you're new here, but I'm not new. You lived here for years. Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Wow.
Then you don't have to worry about me, worry about yourself. Don't analyse me! I'd pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield. Take a step back or I could call the police.
Take a step back.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott. Oh man, you're telling me what to do? Get away from her, dude!
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, leave him alone!
That's what you get.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal, or the whore in the bathroom.
Wow.
Stop that right now! Twin Peaks, says the license plate.
Oh, wow.
Look who it is, Chloe. No way, you again. Warren, go, I got this!
Whoa.
Get in, Max, and then she just pisses off.
How does she know her?
Get your punk asses out of here. Don't even try to run. Nobody messes with me.
How does she know her, though?
We'll see, won't we?
Oh, but she didn't know her previously.
Elvis!
Oh, yeah.
I love Elvis. Man, Nathan Prescott's messed up and dangerous. This day never dies.
Mm.
I mean, ends,
yeah,
what?
Same difference.
Same thing. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
What? But they didn't know each other before.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me. I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd bump into you today. Yeah, it's been that kind of day.
I don't understand.
So what does that freak want with you? Hopefully nothing, or I have no idea.
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. Mm-hmm. So how do you know Nathan? He's just another Arcadia arsehole. Your friend sure took a beat down for you. Yeah, I owe him big time. You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble. What? Did I read that right?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it would be quiet here. It feels weird to be back. So I guess Seattle sucked hard. I guess or no?
I guess so.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league. What the fuck is the alarm in the background?
That is really annoying, though.
Yeah, we don't know.
It's some sort of block over there. It's been going off for hours and hours, I think. Has it?
Yeah.
Has it come back on, or has it been
on? I think it went off a little while ago, but it has come back.
Only for Mark? What was the question?
The question was, why did you come back? Did you come back to for the photography or for Mark Jefferson?
Oh, photography, of course.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. Mm. And my favourite teacher, Mark Jefferson. So you came back to Arcadia Bay for a teacher? Don't you think I'm happy to see you? No, you were happy to wait 5 years without even without a phone call or even a text. Give me a break. I wanted to, or I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I know things were tough on you when... How do you know? You weren't even there. I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
Wow.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Nuff said.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to settle in at first and not be such a cliché geek. I totally would have contacted you.
She's such a geek.
I bet you don't use those sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
But when she came into the toilets before, it was like she didn't know her.
Yeah.
Yeah? And now suddenly she does.
I don't think it's a spoiler to say she didn't recognise her, because it's been 5 years. And at that age, 5 years is a lot.
Yeah.
Not everything had changed except my camera has officially taken a shit. Stip Douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can find something to help fix it. I need very specific tiny tools. Mm. Nerd alert, my stepdad has a fully stocked garage and he is a tiny tool. Such sass and class and ass. And bass.
And crass.
Yeah.
Pizza or pasta? Easy. Pizza.
Pasta. Pizza. People are really not understanding that my name is Bay.
Girl, your name.
Bay. My name is Ruby.
Ruby.
Ruby Bay.
Oh, Ruby Bay.
Ruby Bay. Ruby Bay. Sorry, do you know my country, Albania?
Who doesn't know Albania?
Albania! Whoop whoop!
In the house.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step hero takes care of that. Put on some music while I medicate.
Meditate? Oh no, medicate. Yeah, let's medicate. She's drugging. She's drugging. I search a bin, there's probably loads of drugs in there.
Would you rather attend Hogwarts or have a pet dragon?
Hogwarts? Pet dragon.
I'd rather have a pet dragon.
Mm.
Because then you get a cute little pet dragon.
It's true.
It's cool.
So look out the window.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but now or something.
She's got posters of the person.
She's got a boot load.
Oh, she was the one that was putting them out.
She looks super happy.
Yeah. I get happy picture.
She looks super sad.
Oh.
She looks super stoned.
Ha ha. Oh, it's one of each.
Why don't you go rooting through her trash can?
I already did.
Did you? Did you look in her trash?
Yeah.
Mm.
It's just loads of paper.
Oh, okay.
Too many. It says fuck off there.
It says what?
Fuck off?
Language, young man.
Yeah.
Old man. 24-year-old gentleman.
Mm. Look at that Goomba there.
Mm. Mm-hmm. She's got some boobies on her wall. Have you seen?
Where?
Look, turn around.
Mm. Oh, look, boobs.
Boobs, but also I think over there as well. Yeah, boobs there. Yeah.
Where?
No, not there.
Just boobs there.
Mm-hmm.
Put those in the thumbnail and get some more views.
Mm.
Does that say that? Hole to another universe.
Yep. You should probably look at what's written on her wall, because it says a lot about her. Like, think like a man. Or, one day your life will flash before your eyes.
Mm.
Everybody lies, no exceptions.
Mm, what does this mean?
What does it mean? What did it mean?
I'm supposed to put music on. I don't have any power, so I just plug it in. Look in this box with pictures. Daddy? Mm-hmm.
So that must have been what she looked like when she last saw her.
Different. Paper there?
Mm-hmm.
She's had a car crash.
Mm-hmm.
Does that mean anything?
Maybe.
Mm.
I play a little bit of a ukulele.
Mm.
Not very well, but it's the only thing I can play. I'm pretty musically inept.
Musically. There's no word that sounds like inept that means the opposite.
Adept?
Yes. Musically adept.
Bless him.
Got a monkey there.
Are you?
Can I turn this on now?
You should be able to. Did you find it? Oh, okay.
She needs a CD.
She's got a shoebox by her bed. Other side of the bed. Literally destroy the alarm in the background.
Yeah, I wish
if
we could.
If we could, we would.
Yeah.
Someone can play the maracas.
Nice.
That's nice. I've always wanted to learn.
Have you?
Yeah.
I think you just mastered it there.
No, it's really in-depth. That's rude, don't look! Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend. That's putting it mildly.
Oh, name lovers.
Lovers. I hate the word lovers. That's Rachel Amber, or who was she?
She was in the car crash.
Who knows? Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel after my dad died and you moved. I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. Man, I had no idea.
Did she die in a car crash?
Babe.
Did she die in a car crash?
No matter how many times you ask it or how many variations of ways.
So she took my place?
So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Bitch.
Rachel had my back. We were going to kick the world's ass.
Mm-hmm.
Cute. She looks like a model. That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into LA.
Mm-hmm.
LA. I see why. What about you or what happened?
What happened? That one guy keeps saying bug on the wall. That guy's
Ronan,
a bug on the wall.
You're a bug on the wall.
Yeah.
Ronan, I thought we were mates. Because we're Irish.
Mm-hmm.
You're a big potato.
Mm-hmm. missed the question.
Probably she'll come back one day. It's what she said, something like that.
What about her parents?
What about parents? Are they looking for her? They're in denial, Max. You read it out now.
I know she's missing. I assume you know more than that. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody, changed her life, then poof. And you haven't heard anything from her since. Like everybody in my life, my dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put some music on now, bitch?
Ronan is saying sorry for bugging you. Rachel was kidnapped by Shrek. Don't say that! It's a spoiler!
Now we know why they were saying Shrek earlier.
Get in my swamp, Rachel Amber. Rachel is Shrek and went back to her swamp. There's some guy.
I like it. So, Oliver, is that song with lyrics in the YouTube comments still happening?
Yeah, Oliver!
That's the Disneyland song. It's recorded, I just need pictures now.
And it's good.
Oh, thank you, babe. Breaking news, huge fires break out in England. Residents and surrounding buildings still to evacuate.
The alarm has gone now.
Yeah.
Just saying.
The alarm has burnt down.
Yeah. Thank God for that.
What am I supposed to be doing now?
I don't know.
Get in bed with her?
Get in bed with her?
No.
Have a little spoon?
No. She's not
don't
into that.
A spoon. No spooning.
She don't like the woman?
She don't like the women.
No.
How dare she?
So where do we go now? In here? To the toilet? Should we...
Someone says, don't look in the closet!
Look in the toilet? No, you can't.
Yeah, look in the toilet.
You can't look at anything until you turn the light on.
Someone's trying to call Max a lesbian as well.
Are they?
I think the sexuality of all of the ladies in this show is very fluid.
Yeah.
That's blue hair dye.
Do you think this game was written by mostly women or men?
Well, when I first played this game, I kind of thought this was written by old men.
Yes.
but I think it's a range of people. A lot of different ideas going on there.
Yeah.
It gets less chick flicky as it goes on.
Oh.
Back me up, guys.
Worst thing ever.
What's the worst thing ever?
This stream. Oh,
I
think that's what it meant. Wrecked.
You just burnt yourself on that hot stove.
No, they were burning us. But I bet them to the burn.
Well done. Mm-hmm. You bet them. You bet them to the burn. Thank you. Nothing's changed. Nothing ever changes.
Nothing ever. I don't know where I'm going with that.
Please apply cold water to the burn.
Mm.
That what you burned yourself with.
Mm.
Oh, Ernest. Always
life is strange, written by old men.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Who knows? Could be not.
Urgent!
Oh no!
What song?
All I wanna
see you turn into
a giant womb of man.
Womb of man.
Mm-hmm. Joyce still works at Twill's diner.
Toilet paper underlined.
Yeah.
It's quite
they
important.
Need that shit.
Bay is tired. Travel money.
So Paris.
Paris.
Would you rather fall off a cliff or swim in cold water?
Swim in cold water?
How cold are we talking? Because it's just a bit, oh, that's cold.
Would you rather be able to see 1 year into the future or change any one decision from your past?
Neither.
Wow.
How about you?
Same.
Yeah. I would decline.
Ooh, Cruzy, now I'm off duty and you told me that you live near a garbage dump. What's going on?
Are you hyped for Fallout 4? Yep.
I've never played the other Fallouts, to be honest.
Me neither, but I'm kind of hyped.
What are they? You hyped for a game you haven't played the prequels to?
Well, I have, but... I have, but...
Yeah.
Not, like... Intensely,
religiously?
Not
yeah.
religiously. I don't do anything religiously.
Is she talking to herself?
Yeah.
Wow.
I think she's harking back. And she's remembering.
Sorry, this is not for kids. Don't be greedy, give me some. Mush at the carpet. It's wine all over. What do we do now? My parents are coming, cover it up.
Run! Oh, I wanna do. See you turn it to. Someone says,
potato.
Are you 25? No.
I'm 24. Potato. Why does it keep going from one to the other? There we go. That TV is huge.
Yeah, good for them.
Oh, he's killed it. Where do we go? Leave? Goodbye. No?
Would you rather receive a lifetime supply of meals from your favourite restaurant or a lifetime supply of gasoline?
It's a hard one.
Where
do we go?
I'ma have Domino's for dinner every night then.
Yeah. What's that mean?
Would you rather eat a carrot-shaped potato or a potato-shaped carrot? Gross. I'd rather eat a carrot though.
So a carrot, a potato-shaped carrot?
Yeah.
That'd be weird though.
Yeah.
Where do we go? Do you know?
I should do, shouldn't I? What are you down here for again? Oh, to get tools. Right, go into the garage.
Where's the garage?
So turn, go down the hall to the end. See, turn it. You're in the garage.
Yeah.
Right. So, no, go back into the other bit.
Get in the car.
Yep. There. Okay, well. You're just sneaking on the internet there. See you down to die from
mashed potato.
To the mashed potato. So what you've got to do is you can't do it right the first time. You have to fail the first time, which is really annoying. So look at the tools. Then turn it on, then it'll fall.
Then rewind.
Then rewind.
And pick them on.
Wait, but before you rewind, look at the paper. Rewind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Turn off. I'll turn off. Let's rewind now.
Yeah, did you rewind till they're back in?
What?
Okay. So push the cardboard under. Turn it on. Here we go again.
Oh. And we've got the screwdrivers. What do we need them for? Should we turn this off now?
What? Yeah, turn it off.
Does that affect things later on?
Oh, look, it's PewDiePie!
Where?
There.
For his guns.
PewDiePie.
Nice fake account. Oh, look, it's PewDiePoo. PewDiePie comment change. Thanks, guys. Oh, the real PewDiePie. With spaces in between the PewDiePie and the pie.
Yeah.
Okay, where we go?
That's how you know it's authentic Italian pasta. you gotta go back upstairs and fix your thingy.
What were we trying to fix?
Your camera!
Oh, yeah.
Because you dropped it, and then you fixed it, and then you mashed it again.
Olivia, are you the real PewDiePie? No, I'm just a fan. The biggest fan.
He's a big fan.
Toilet?
No. Go back to the bedroom.
Righty. No.
Would you rather share a toothbrush with a random stranger or kiss your best friend?
What if your bae is your best friend?
Oh, wow. Yeah, we're best friends. So we just kiss each other. Mwah. And that's it. Jesus Christ.
We're nearly at the end of it.
We are close-ish.
An hour away.
Yeah.
Should we end the stream?
Shall we?
Yes.
We do need some pizza.
We pizza.
Oh, you smooth criminal. Look at that.
I yawned, and while I yawned, I put the arm around.
Wow.
There's,
so that's
there's
how
one
you
for
get
you guys. We're gonna go get some Domino's pizza.
Pizza.
Because pizza is the food of.
Bays.
Let's just go, travelers, for the pizza.
Goodbye,
night people. Off. How do
nice
we?
Nice to see ya.
How do we stop the stream? There's the button.